my next song I'd like to dedicate to all the bad girls in the house. Come on, girls. So Thank you. Many years ago, I lived in Europe for 8 years and had the privilege of living a European lifestyle for a little black girl from Boston that was, I thought, as good as it was going to ever get. But then I started recording and I had a hit record with this next song that also won a Golden Globe and some Grammys and things. And I mean, nothing compares to this. Could I just put my bid in for, let's see, Peace Award for Best Diva of the Year? Thank you. Well, there's a lot of competition in that one. So, let's do it now.